Hold it!
Sometimes I think I used to do banks. When I remember I used to do bullion vaults.
Hold it!
What
sounds
good! Now, I'm breaking into paper bags. So what are they all in? What? 50 quid?
Stop, Selston! Wait!
Oh God, it's like Mira Hess playing on through the air raids.
Stop.
Thank you, Belinda. Thank you, Poppy! So, try coming on from your entrance, please.
I bet Mira Hess won't.
Okay. Poppy!
Oh no, it's not awesome. I'm sleeping, actually, so.
Reset the window. So, can we please try coming on from your entrance, please?
Come on again?
Yes, only, Selston, this time a little earlier, a shade closer to yesterday, just a touch sooner. Alright, Freddy, what's the line?
I've heard of people getting stuck with a problem, but this is ridiculous.
I want you coming on as soon as you hear the line. I've heard of people getting stuck with a problem.
Stuck with a problem.
Stuck with a problem, but this is ridiculous. And I want your arm coming through that window, okay?
Right, but, can I make a suggestion, though? Should I perhaps come on a little earlier?
Selston.
Right, because there does seem to be a bit of a hiatus between Freddy's exit and my entrance.
Don't worry, Selston! I got it!
Yes.
How about coming on a little earlier?
We're obviously thinking along the same lines.
Am I putting her on or is she putting me on? From your exit, Freddy.
I've heard of people getting stuck with a problem, but this is ridiculous.
No bars, no burglar alarms. They ought to be prosecuted for inciting. No, sometimes it makes me want to sit down and weep. When I think I used to do banks. When I remember I used to do bullion vaults. What am I doing now? I'm breaking into paper bags. So what are they offering? One microwave oven. 50 quid. Probably worth lifting it. Junk. You insist. No, they all say the same. Yes, line!
Hard to what?
Adjust
to retirement!
It's also very hard to hear if everyone talks at once.
Naturally wishes to know if there's any history of paranormal phenomena about the house.
Yes, it's all nice and paranormal.
I mean, has anything ever dematerialized before or flown about?
Flown about, no.